Showtime. Let's do it. My name is Darrell Barlett, and I'm the CEO of kSA Associates.
My name is Robert Sachs, Director of Molecular Beam Epitaxy at Picometrix. Yeah, working with kSA has given me a tremendous improvement in my control, my accuracy, my reproducibility. One day he gave me a call and said, "Hey Bob, we're actually going to start developing a band edge thermometry system. Would you be interested in doing some testing and working with us?" And that was the genesis of the band edge thermometry system.
The only tool that I know of that allows you to measure low temperature substrate growth is the BandiT system.
Prior to having BandiT available, I was just taking wild guesses at what the temperature was.
It does things that no other temperature monitoring tool can do.
You know, if your temperature is varying by 10 or 15 degrees, your material won't be the same today as it was yesterday. By having BandiT there, it's like, oh yes, the temperature's changing on me. Okay, I can make an adjustment to my thermocouple settings. I can bring it back down to where I want it.
Because we're in close proximity, with both his company and my company here in Ann Arbor, we work together to develop that product. And he's been actually very influential in helping us develop the kSA 300, which is now the kSA 400 product.
I have to be able to nail the thickness and the composition dead on, and that's where something like the kSA 400 really helps me out in terms of establishing growth rates and compositions very accurately. Inside of a minute, boom, I've got not only a single point worth of data, I've got multiple points of data, and I can average them out to get really, really accurate deposition rates. But the single most critical thing for me on a day-to-day basis is that you'll actually see the entire electron diffraction pattern pulse. So if you take the kSA 400 software, and this is one of the things I love about it, you can put various circles or ellipses around various spots on the pattern and try to pick spots that are giving you the most intense oscillations. And now comes the part that makes my life really easy. I click on a couple of buttons and it tells me what the frequency of oscillation is.
It's a very powerful real-time tool for monitoring the evolution of the electron diffraction pattern.
Their customer service has just been excellent. They're always responsive. They're always helpful. One of the things that impressed me was how rapidly they were able to implement any changes that we decided were necessary, both on the hardware and the software end of things. So that's made a big difference to my work, and it's also made a big difference to our end product. It's really helped advance the whole terahertz instrument line now.
We enjoy working together, and at the end of the day, we help him make better devices, and he helps us make better products.